Baba.
Okay.
Hey, Baba. Yes, my son. What brought the Odu to shrine? Speak for the gods are listening.
Baba, see, I don't suffer for this life. Eh? Even though now something you do for me, make a carry get money. My mates, they don't make a finish now. I beg, Baba, help me.
My son, you're in the right place. Consider your problem solved. My son, You are completely useless. You have eaten your own destiny with your own mouth. My son, look into that.
I know what brought you to my shrine.
Baba, I see. Hold on there.
Okay, be keeping the phone on power, phone on power, phone on power.
Hey. You see that egg that I keep you so? Any of your family members, eat them. They go pour to the rest of me so. You cannot even make a round payment.
Hey!
Go!
Go! Go! Go! You can leave now.
Child! Over 1,000 naira.
Leave! Leave!
Help! If my father didn't keep this campy egg from safe,
you be mumu.
Now, why are we not some greedy cash person for this ass? Let me catch up on what you concern me.
Nigeria is not for the canny.
Oh my god!